Shalom, my name is Raha Ernest, and we have been looking into those scriptures which will change the course of your life, scriptures that can turn your life around. And today we are looking at Psalm 103 verse 4, and this is what it says: God, who redeems your life from destruction, who crowns you with loving kindness and tender mercies. So God redeemed you. We know in the past, 2,000 years ago, Jesus died for the sins of the whole world. Forgiveness was provided free of charge. And you can, anytime, anybody in the world can enter the throne of grace, the presence of God, with all boldness, and get hold of that forgiveness and forgiveness of sins. But this here is not talking about just redemption that happened 2,000 years ago. This is talking about He redeems your life right now. You can experience redemption from destructions. And right now, in the world, all around the world, there's thousands and thousands and millions of people who are experiencing redemption. The gospel is being preached, forgiveness of sin is being granted, healing is being granted, because God has promised to redeem from destruction. He's not only redeemed you from destruction, He's going to crown you. He's going to crown you with loving kindness and tender mercies. You know, regardless of how low you think your life has sunk down, and regardless of how damaged, how poor, humiliated, overwhelmed your situation is, or your circumstances are, God provides redemption. And that's happening over and over and over around, all around the world. And anyone can get hold of that, can decide to identify with himself with what God has provided in Christ Jesus and experience this redemption again and again. Because the world has its own version of redemption. They've designed their own way out of trouble, out of pandemics, out of situations which are difficult. But God has also provided His way. And the question in Isaiah 53 verse 1 is, who has believed God's report? So is Psalm 103 verse 4, that's a scripture for today.